guys.
Hey, y'all.
It is Lizzie.
Hey,
Hannah,
y'all.
Sarah and the McVay fam. And for this
I have
vlog, we are going to Glacier National Park. It is July 25th, 2022. And I'm going to vlog this trip. So we just went to Gonzaga, had a college tour. It was great. And now we are on the way to Whitefish,
Montana.
So yeah, it'll be a really fun trip, and I'm so
excited. Guys, I'm reading.
Hey, watch your shelf.
When I was a mother,
the book adds up. Guys, what's up? So I know the last time I vlogged was in the car and there was like two clips there, but this morning it's the first day and we woke up and I went on a 4 mile run, and I actually have no idea where my family is, and I didn't bring my vlog camera because I didn't want to lose it, but I just wanted to show you guys how pretty it is. So yeah, I finished my run and now I'm just trying to find my fam. I'm lost though. There's nobody around, so I hope I don't die. Oh wait, this is bear country. I gotta watch my back. Hey guys, so I know it's been a super long time since I've vlogged, but yesterday we just went on a hike. It was pretty simple. Then we went to the pool. I kind of wish I vlogged it, but I don't really know why I didn't. So I'm just gonna start the vlog today. So right now we are on a boat in Montana. We're gonna say hi. Hannah, say hi.
Hey.
And it's 9 in the morning, and it is July 27th. And yeah, we're gonna go skiing, all that great stuff. Say hi.
Hi.
And yeah, I will take videos of everyone skiing. But yeah, it's been a great trip so far.
Build you a house out on the water that really impresses your father. Yeah. You can find some grown-up friends, drink some wine in California. But even if you cut it shorter, you'll always have long blonde hair. You'll always be Memphis queen. You'll always be my first time in New Orleans. No matter where I go, no matter what I do, I'll never be 23 with anyone but you. You can marry who you want, go back to Tennessee, but you'll never be 23 with anyone but me. We'll always have Foley Beach, we'll always have Delta Nights, we'll always be in between real love and real life. You can ride the train to straighten out your accent in the city, like your folks ain't from Mississippi. Yeah. You probably got an office view, wearing those skirts you always hated. Yeah, you're so sophisticated. But I bet you when you drink too much, I bet you think about back when. I really hope you're happy now. I'm really glad I knew you then. No matter where I go, no matter what, but you can marry who you want, go back to Tennessee, but you'll never be 23 with anyone but me. We'll always have Foley Beach. We'll always have
19. Lizzie, what do you have to say? This is so fun. Oh, look at Park Ranger children.
Family.
Oh my gosh, they look like mushrooms.
I'm don't know if I'm super excited because I didn't get that much sleep last night.
Did you see it said clothes?
We're gonna be in the car all day, so. Yeah.
Can we go to Starbucks?
Yeah,
they definitely don't have a Starbucks here.
Aww.
They don't have places to get coffee.
Wait, that'd be fine.
Tell her you have to go.
Lizzie's in her fields.
Guys, if I'm being honest,
I don't really know why we're driving to this park for 2 hours one way and 2 hours back when I've never seen Bushwick.
It's really, really, really well known. Like, it's like after like Jackson Hole is probably like the most visited.
This camera's so nice. Like, I can't believe it.
What do you have to say in the video?
Stop
doing what?
Look at the gray shoes.
What's your name and occupation? Who's your favorite Disney princess?
Who's your favorite Disney princess and why?
What's your favorite Disney princess?
We're not on our phones.
It's a grotto.
Wonder why they have these.
Are you motion sick?
Yeah. No dip, Sherlock.
Are you motion
I like
sick?
Oh my gosh. I see you calling. I didn't want to leave you like that. It's 5 in the morning.
So we just got out of the water and it was so nice because we jumped in and it was like the coldest thing you've ever felt, but then like right when you get out of the water then the sun like warms you and it feels so good. Yeah. But now we're like soaking wet, but we'll dry off by the time we get to the car. But it was such a cool experience. Oh my gosh, the mountains are so pretty and I love the stars. Gosh, the mountains are gorgeous. Like,
you're so right.
This is pure torture. Get me out.
We're being forced to go on a hike in Yellowstone. And I don't want to be here anymore because we already went on a hike and I'm tired. Lizzie told me not to touch her lens. It smells like huckleberry and marijuana.
The hills are alive with the sound of music.
songs they have sung for 1,000 years.
Okay, guys, it's been a while since I've updated you, but we are, oh my gosh, we are now hiking a new hike, and we're literally on snow, and it's so pretty. It reminds me of the Sound of Music.
Girl, our mamas are best friends, and so are we. The whole town's rooting for us like the home team. Most likely to settle down, plant a few roots real deep and let them grow.
He looks like Ty. Oh, are you recording?
That's a little awkward. Please don't send that to him.
I'm just kidding. It doesn't look like him. Maybe a little bit.
But we can't stop this real world from spinning us. Your bright lights caught. I don't blame you for picking up your big dream bags. They're all packed up and ready to go. But I just need you to know that I love you more than a California sunset, more than a beer when you ain't 21 yet, more than a Sunday morning Lord turning some poor lost soul found. Hallelujah bound.
So it's the next day. It is Friday, July 30th, July 29th, and we are going on our first hike of the day. We just got coffee.
I feel sickly.
And we are on like the opposite side of Glacier National Park today, and right now we're looking for bears, and we're about to go on this like lake hike. So hopefully it'll be as fun as yesterday. But yeah, we're in grizzly country right now. So we're actually kind of scared because this trail is really secluded.
I said 6 miles.
I know.
So I'm actually going to poop my pants and scream if I see a freaking bear. But I know that I'm not going to because they are scared of me because I look nothing like honey. smell nothing like honey. We brought a machete just
they
like
eat
in
honey.
Case. I have it in my backpack. It was really hard to bring on the plane, but
we snuck it through the bag security.
I also snuck in my foreign juice.
I don't.
They'll
spike me.
What are you talking about? Stop.
Do they know? Do they know that we're a part of the black market?
Anyway, we are like really. Mom, how do you feel about this hike?
Mom,
what? How do you feel about this hike? Turn around
well,
and say something
to
the camera.
See me.
How do you feel about this hike?
Well, I kind of want to see a grizzly bear, but I don't want to get mauled.
Sarah, how do you feel about this hike? That's it? No.
She's quirky like
say
that.
Say some insight.
Well,
I don't know if we're actually gonna see bears.
Get down here.
She's a little skeptical.
Yeah, I'm just like, I'm
we
just
might
excited
be
for
a bear's
water.
Dinner. Dad, how do you feel about this hike?
Awesome. I can't wait.
Do you have any hopes and aspirations? Are you going to jump in the lake?
Our aspiration is to get to the
lake. We'll see.
So cute.
Oh, okay. We are on mile one, and these giant horse flies are attacking us, and but yeah, they keep like going in our hair and stuff, and like when you stop to try and like kill it, it disappears. But other than that, it's really cool. It's definitely really hot though. Oh! What the heck? a little deep, I do have to say.
Yeah, I'm not really digging this. Got some big old furry upside down tree.
This is good contact. Okay guys, day 4 on the trail. My knees are queasy and my throat is so dry and we just ran out of our water supply. It's been 3.5 miles and the people that we talked to on the trail, we saw some people and they said there's some kind of peninsula. We're just trying to swim, but like we can't find it and it's taking a long time. I already ran 5.5 miles this morning. So this is kind of challenging. Is that like ready?
Yeah.
Should you test it?
Yeah. It's good to make noises though, because they want to avoid us. La, la, la.
Oh yeah.
So it's good to make noises. La, la, la.
Hey there. Row, row, row your boat.
Guys,
I hear growling. Well, and it could be following us. Whoa.
Wait for me.
Your mother.
Back to the car. The bear is finally gone. And
what the hell is that?
Watch out! Oh my god! Oh my god! Get off of them! Stop!
I love you more than I feel them when the bass hits the hook. When the guy gets the girl at the end of the book. But baby, this might be the last time I get to lay you down. Cause I can't love you more. Cup of coffee in the morning. I need a house on a hill, girl, not in them. So hang on to these words, to them avenues, help you forget them. Cause I love you more than a California sunset. I love you more than a $20 sundress. Hate that loaded down car you got your keys in, girl, but I hate even more that you're leaving. Cause I love you more than a feeling when the bass hits a hook. When the love you more than my hometown.